Where in the... Damn, it reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
Yeah. You're up. Get ready. Shit. All right.
Come on.
Watch yourself.
All right.
strong, okay? We've got to get through this.
Great. Bring it. This won't take long. Need a light.
It goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth...
Hmm?
And there's still a chance he was, isn't there? Then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what? Right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An Avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find that first. Lead the way!
Seriously? Alright.
Get him! It's okay. I'll do better.
Barely pulled that off.
See ya.
See ya! That's a win.
Never in doubt.
Shinra's really up to. I mean, they've got to have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. It'd be a miracle if it still works.
Thank you.
Locked up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see. It?
Wait a minute. I know this place. Sector 7 should be just on the other side of this waterway.
So this is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Don't hold that.
You got it. Just go away.
No escape.
See you around.
Piece of cake.
For a shower.
Won't take long.
Not at all.
Here we go. Here it comes.
Go on.
Sorry.
Fine. No surprises there.
Thank you.
Now we should be able to get across.
I'll go first, okay?
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming!
I'll go first. Mm.
On my way. Here we go.
Almost there.
Saved me.
Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on. Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
The future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah? I hope you're right.
How about this, then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar, decorations, coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Cloud can carry all our stuff.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
Thank you.
won't be tough.
Go on!
That's that. That's that. You're good at this.
Told you so.
They're nothing.
Compared to us, at least.
Let's go.
Okay, then.
Yeah.
That must be the way out.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level. Water tank has something similar. I'm betting we can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud. You want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water. Right?
No luck?
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand? Cloud, you stay put. Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure...
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon. Maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More... industrial? Probably getting worried.
Mm-hmm.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
Try to stay behind me. Get ready. No holding back. Gotta be careful.
It's not over yet.
I'll take care of you.
What?
I really gotta do better than that.
Thank you. careful.
Get him! Stay back!
Burn! Come on. Going all out.
That was close.
What the hell?
I've got to do something.
Ha! Give him your all. Ha! Gotcha.
Shake it off, okay?
One more shot.
Secure the exit.
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? It's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.